in your honor on the 9th year of my association with Tiger, even if I wasn't associated. Happy birthday to you. And we'll cut a cake after this in the shape of a tag watch. But yeah, it's been really wonderful. It's I've always maintained this with Tag. It's never seemed like work to me. You know, when I started off with Tag, it was a childhood. I had a few names in my, you know, I used to read a lot of James Hadley Chase. I don't know if you guys,
yes,
you're too young.
Of course.
No. To know about. A lot of people wouldn't know about it. Yeah, it was a thriller, like, you know, I don't know the names of new thrillers. And there was this character in the book who used to wear a Tag Heuer. That time I couldn't even pronounce it. I don't know if I pronounce it right even now. But I always wanted to wear a Tag Heuer watch. And one of the greatest achievements I've had since I became a movie star, and when people started asking me to be an ambassador for their products, perhaps personally, the most satisfying, the most, as a matter of fact, makes me very proud. Not really, actually. You know, I would like to really point this out. When we were doing Rab Ne Bana Di Jodi, the watch that I've worn is actually a 70-year-old watch, which they specially sourced out from an owner in their company and gave it to us, which was a watch which you could imagine his father had given. You know, many times when I do a film, of course, if it's like a fun film where I don't really need to work on the character that much, and does not have to be realistic, I've just worn any watch which I like to wear. And now, even the new one that I'm doing with YesG, there is a sequence in the film for which specifically for the last 6 months they're sourcing a watch. Most of them, even for My Name Is Khan, they got us an original watch, which we actually had a scene where he talks about maybe his father has left the watch for him and was the first watch bought. So we've never really gone, yeah, for Don and all, I think he can afford any kind of watch. But most of the times, and you know, I do very urban films. I've never played really a very poverty-stricken guy. So I think Tag watches are quite affordable. They start from 18,000 rupees and go up to 80,000 rupees. And on discounts, which we don't give on Diwalis, you can get it even cheaper. Tag watches I give no one, ever. Anyone can ask me
no
anything.
No friendship is special enough, huh?
No, as a matter of fact, some of the watches I give, I take them back. I only do it on television.